Right, welcome back to episode 5 of 7 Days to Die. So I'm leaving the city behind, and I think what I'm going to do is head south. And because I've been looking up about all this stuff about cooking pots and all that kind of stuff, and it does seem that there are certain things we need. To get a cooking pot can be found in campfires in the wilderness, so it may be worth having a bit of explore. But also, apparently you can deconstruct certain things to get short iron pipes, which is used in a few things that will eventually get us to an anvil or whatever. I'm actually running straight into zombie city around there. So an air conditioner, apparently, you can find them on top of roofs, but to be honest, I wonder if that's one right up there. I can see a little white thing. Just there. Yeah, whatever. I'm not going to be able to get on top of any of these buildings, not without serious investments of time. So I just don't think a city is a very good place for me to be honest. I think I need a town, or just something small anyway. That's a fire zombie. Oh, heck. Okay. What are you doing over here? I thought they only appeared in the more fiery biomes. Actually, I'm running towards the biggest cliff in the world here. Apparently south. Oh, that's why, because it's we are actually coming into the fire biome just there. Oh, I won't be able to go across there, will I? This is, yeah. I think it's called a burnt forest biome. I think I keep on calling it fire biome. I think I need to go this direction. Or maybe just have a bit more of a look around the city. I don't really want to be doing that, though. I think we'd get stuck here all for the rest of eternity. Yeah. Let's go over kind of like that direction, which will be I say south, it's actually north. I need to kind of like go there, but I just want to go around the fire zombie. Hopefully we'll go around the mountain. I could in theory try and plough east through the forest, but through the city, but I'm not 100% sure we're going to have much luck with that. So if we go through this rather more pleasant biome, there's actually a zombie on a rock. I think I might go a bit further around. So yeah, apparently campfires, good source of cooking pots, and also bedrolls if you really want one. Don't particularly. Last time we dumped a lot of stuff in the base, which is over there, which we will extend at some point. Hopefully with a forge, which would be rather useful. I think I've left the zombie by the rock. Might as well be grabbing things. It's a very old... there's the road. There's the south road. That's the one I was kind of like hoping to actually follow. So a camp... We need a camp somewhere. Apparently they can spawn in pretty much any biome. It just needs to be out in the wild. Hopefully I can find another little little town. Apparently you can dismantle bogs for short metal pipes as well. Hang on. May have to get our arrows out. That mate is in a tree. Just a little tree. I feel I should practice. Oh, I can't. He's gone. All right. So much of this bloody fire biome, the burnt forest biome, I do not approve because of the whole fire zombie situation. This road looks like it does actually go right up into it, irritatingly. Oh. Well, my stamina is actually quite low at the moment, so I've got to be careful. Nothing's following me. I'll check my food and water. Yeah, I do need something. Drink that. And I'm up to 47%. Let's go all the way. Actually, let's not. And that food is going to be the more pressing issue. I can always eat egg. But that's a bit risky. Did I get... Yeah, I got... I was okay with that. It's improved things a little bit. I'm going to practice on you. Especially, I improved my archery skills, apparently. Yeah, so far, so good. Oh, not that time, though. The headshot. This is not... not doing very well with this, am I? I'm hitting him, but he's not caring that much. I'm wasting a lot of arrows. Oh, that was a good hit. Oh, that wasn't a good hit. Oh, there we go. Might need to stun him. Yeah, he's not alive yet. I mean, not dead yet. Well, he never was alive. I don't know. You know what I mean. Oh, he tonked me. Yeah, prick. Knocked off half my health already. Oh, all those arrows I carefully put in him. And he's got now... Oh, got level... Oh, I'm leveled up. And I've got 5 skill points to spend. Ah. Right, so what are my points available? 5. Should I stick to the smaller ones? I think I'm... Where's that scavenging thing? Scavenging skill. There it is. Make sure all my loot is really good. Rifles. Anything else down here? Science! Tailoring and toolsmithing. What's science do? Yeah, well, don't care. Heavy armour. Miscellaneous crafting. Let's go for that. There we go. Right, into the fire biome again. Although, hang on, if we go over there, we won't actually be in the fire biome. Just have a bit of an explore around. God, it's almost 2 p.m. already. Is this because I set the bloody thing to be a slightly faster day, so it's only 40 minutes rather than 50? Possibly a mistake? There's a zombie. There's not going to be any... Well, there might be... There could theoretically be a campfire and all that, but I'm a bit concerned by it all. An auger blade. All right. That's not useful for now, I don't think. What are we even finding here? We need to find a bloody... Oh, this is not where we want to be, is it? Uh-oh. Ah, it's okay. He's a shambling buffoon. I think we've... Oh, shit, there's a fire zombie. What's my stamina? My stamina's okay. Oh, I'm infected somehow! Why am I infected? How do I even work that out? 2 hours. Use antibiotics. I think something's following me. I don't think I can. I don't think I've got anything. I might have to go cross-country. I think I might head back to base. Just quickly search this. Yes. It might be wise to go in a different direction than this. I'm going to slowly die, aren't I? Well, it's not too bad, though. But it doesn't look too bad. I don't seem to be losing huge amounts of health. Duration, 2.5 hours. Yeah. Right. Let's take stock. I think maybe go north instead. I think that might be a safe thing to do. Nothing seems to be following me. Grab you. And we'll head back to base. Just quickly adding a little bit of extra stuff to our base. So when we come back later, we will have a bit more space to play with. Oh look, I've even got a little pillar. Because I know if you build too far out, things will explode. Right, okay, so let's head up this direction, which is sort of north. I'd actually like to go... I seem to be surrounded by mountains. Maybe there's a campfire really close... No, not a campfire. A campsite really close by, and I just haven't seen it yet. It's a bloody bird's nest for days now. In the stream that I did, I couldn't find them anywhere. They just seemed to... When I wanted them, they just seemed to disappear. I feel like the wood... If I was going camping, I'd do it around here. I'm wondering whether we should go on this side of the mountain, actually, rather than follow the road. Because this does seem to be rather green. We are going to run parallel to the city in this direction instead, which I think is okay. I have to say, I'm feeling it's a lot nicer, I think, now with this slightly less sensitive mouse. So I think the default settings are a bit... Oh, look! That looks like a better building. Also, snow! Which means you can get snowballs, apparently. Which means you can get... it's another source of water. Ooh! This is pretty. Is that a dog? That might actually be a... It might be a pig, admittedly. That rolled in quickly! Oh, I see the way it does it, yeah. It's... Yeah, okay. Interesting. Right. This might be a better place. This is working stiff tools. Ah, there's an open sign. I wonder if it's some... Apparently you can get anvils and stuff. You can get anvils inside working stiff crates. Right. Ow! Doesn't seem to be anyone in here. Okay, so this looks a bit more lootable. Iron glove schematic. Ooh. Keep a close eye on the time. Are you pleased to know? Chilled drinks. Well, I'm stuck on something. There we go. Vending machine. I do have coin, I think, these days, but just not enough to actually get anything whatsoever. So, no, really. Leather glove. I'm getting loads of glove schematics. Not getting that, though. I really, really need a torch, though. There's not going to be one in here, is there? Unless I can dismantle that bog. Oh, I thought he said that one. Why are torches so bloody difficult in this game? Seems most unfair of it. Hardware for hard-working men. What's that? I hear, oh, the sign's buzzing. It's actually the actual sign. Can't get anywhere there. Oh, this is kind of ridiculous. There's one light that's working. Oh, there's a back room. Or room. Is this going to be a bog? Commercial toilet? Right, I've got a wrench, haven't I? I'm going to try and dismantle this. See if... Yeah, look, I've got a pipe! Yes! And lots of... Oh, two pipes! That's good, because I need two. Right. Excellent stuff, I've got pipes! What was that? I heard the most unholy noise. Oh, I've got another short iron pipe! There was just one in the sink! Oh, medicine cabinet! Bandage. I've got a horrible feeling we're going to go outside and there's going to be a million pieces of shit. Zombies flapping about the place. Donk. I'm getting more iron. And pipes. I'm just going to get pipes for days now. Look at the springs going everywhere. What is it, 6 p.m? Pipe. And also to get a forge, what else do I need? I need clay. I think we've probably done enough stuff here now. I think we can probably... Oh, more tokens. I think we can probably make a run for it. Right, let's go back. I don't have a shovel, but I think I can whip up a shovel quite easily. Snowing again. Let's see if I can actually get a shovel. Shovel, shovel, shovel. Stone shovel. What do I need? I need wood, which I don't have at the moment. So what do I need for cooking pot again? A cooking pot and forge. Well, oh yeah, I can do it. Once I've actually got a forge, I should actually be able to possibly make a cooking pot, although I think that you might need an anvil as well. For some reason, yeah, there's some of the most basic stuff in this game does seem to be locked in a rather difficult... I don't know. Anyway, that's probably enough wood. Meanwhile, it's no longer snowing. And I can just follow my... Yeah, this is actually quite close as well. It's nice and close to home. So it turns out this city was useful for something after all. Other than dogs. This is rather rotten of it to put all these mountains all over the shop. But this is a randomly generated map. What's that? Oh, it's a... Fuck's sake, I've been chased by a pig! I wonder what the hell that was. I seem to be totally out of stamina, though. But it doesn't matter, because the pig is... Oh! Pig, I'm going to chase the pig all the way back to base. Die! Where you go? Pig! Pig! Pig. Maybe there was never any pig. Maybe the pig was in our hearts all along. Hang on, what's that? That was a small stone. Also, I might as well get that. Right, let's get back to base quickly. Because there's a lot to be done. Now, where's the base? Oh, it's over there. I wonder where that pig went. Maybe I just tonked it into next week. Grab some of this as well. We're going to need a bit of this. Kill the silver birch. There you are. All majestic. What's my my stamina's quite low. I'm still radioactive. Never actually did anything about that, did we? I think it must be very low, kind of low stages of that. Let's have a look at my character. Duration still 2.5 hours. Oh, there we go, look. It's 2 hours and 19 minutes. Oh, that's real time! Ooh! Ooh! Also, I've got absolutely no food whatsoever. That might be a thing. Right, okay, so let's craft some more of these as well whilst we're at it. Cobblestone frame, don't need that. There we go. See how many I can make. Well, not many. Right, so let's go up the ladder. That's more like it. Do you? It's shoring up that's going to use all the wood. Look at this. Again, the night is upon us. 8 o'clock in the evening. It's day five. So we've got 2 days until the shit goes down, which is one of the reasons why I'm trying really sort of like to concentrate on doing a bit of base building now rather than later. So now you'll be able to get up the ladder quite easily. Up to the second floor. Just bung these down. It's not the world's largest room or house. But it'll do, in a pinch. That's actually quite a decent size now. And we probably do need more than this amount of walls. But that can wait. Now, if I put a campfire up here, that'll provide emergency lighting for now. I now am out of wood. I think I'll do one quick last wood trip just before the complete darkness sets in. Then we'll be good for the evening. I'm kind of relieved that there aren't that many zombies flapping around in this particular region. This seems to be like a bit of a no man's in-betweeny type area. The three-way crossroady type thing. Well, it's not a crossroad if there's only three ways, is it? More like a triangle load. No, I don't know. Right. Okay, let's just grab that. Grab a bit more of this. This is one I've already tonked earlier. It's not going to be... Oh, god damn it. Okay, let's see if I can actually make a new wooden axe. Before we continue. We need another stone. So, any old stone... Oh, god. It's just too late. And although there's some stones here. Oh, I need to repair this first before I can bloody... Right, hang on. Repair. Then I can... Oh, it's just slowing me down. Right, that should be enough stone to make another axe. Let's hope we can get one that's better than 11. Well, I've improved something. Yep, there we go, it's now 17. Do I need... I probably might as well get a bit more stone whilst I'm here. So it's 9 p.m, so we're still fairly okay. Get you. A bit more wood. Still work to cut. Oh, we need a shovel, don't we? Shovel. Right, stone shovel. This is important, because we need some clay. Don't know where I'm going to get clay from. I mean, we probably just have to dig out bits of clay from the ground, but not exactly sure where that's going to be. Let's just try randomly here. Dirt. 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 Oh, god damn it. Where's my base gone? Is a good question. Where's my base gone? Hang on, let's have a look at my mini-map. There it is, it's over there. Somewhere. I would have thought clay would be, like, near the water. Just randomly try here. I'm not sure what I'm building. Oh, that's the road. That'll be the road I'm digging there. Right, here we go. What am I digging out? I dug out something yellow. Crushed sand. Oh, that'll be the beach. Uh-oh, 10 o'clock. Alright, that's more sand and rock. Okay, let's go back to the base. And let's put some light onto the situation. Shore that up. Where's the door again? I've lost the door again. Oh well, I'll just be shoring up. Construction skills increasing. Right. Door. Shore that up. Oh, there we go. It's there. Desperately need a torch. Being a little bit nervous. Hang on. Let's put in... Do we need to pick up as much wood as I thought? On the upside, we have ourselves a fire again. Close the door. Go up in the air. Not able to see anything again. I think I'm going to have to just build a second campfire up here. Right, so let's have a look at the forge anyway. So I've got short iron pipes for days. Bellows I need. I think I actually need animal hide and short iron pipe. I actually do have iron hide. Can I actually... Yes, I can do it from here. Hang on, let's swap these around. like that. So I now have animal hide, short... Oh, I can do it. There we go. Oh, I can't. You don't have the necessary resources. Need have. Oh, I need loads of animal hide. I've only got... Apparently four isn't enough. Actually, I'm not wearing that at the moment. Oh, that's why. Hang on. In fact, I might as well just scrap this. Because I don't need that anymore. Now I've got my good shirt. Right, okay. I can probably scrap that hat. Scrap. So I just need a lot more iron hide. Worn boots. I'm just doing about two things at once as usual. Yeah, the cowboy boots. I can get rid of the worn boots then, can't I? Scrap. Right, go. I like standing up here because it's like the perfect in between point. There's a few things I need to. Lump of coal. Ooh, that's good for something, I guess. Get rid of those. We've got plenty, reasonable amount of iron. Campfire's gone out. And chrysanthemum. Yeah, I'll get rid of the bone. I'll leave my iron pipes because I'll probably need them. Animal fat, but we can't do anything until we've got ourselves a cooking pot. I might be able to forge one instead of getting one from a campfire, but it requires actually building this forge, which requires bellows, which requires animal hide. So have a quick look at what else we need to do. The forge. So I do need that clay. Let's try and get down. Put the fire back on. In fact, I'm just going to put all of it in. It'll last forever. 21 minutes! Fuck's sake. Okay, I'm going to have to die again. Oh no, I'm okay. So, just need to find... Where do I find clay? Hang on, there's a chance I've got zero food. I might actually have to do a bit of a tactical death. Still can't find a way in. Oh, there it is. Can't believe I don't actually have any food. I've got some berries. But to be honest, by this point, I might as well just die. Oh, that looks different. I saw some advice saying cotton plants often grow in clay. And I found it. Yep, here we go. I found some clay. It's literally just next to the base. After fanning it around in the forest for a while. Alright, so I just need to grab absolutely gobfuls of this. So this is going to go towards making our... something or other. Forge, I think. I still need the bellows, so we still need to kill some animals for animal hide. How much clay have I got now? 115. I do need quite a lot of this, I think. I need at least 50 for something, and then maybe some more... I don't know. But at least we know where to get some now. There's loads of it all over the place around here. Right next to the road. So we do need to kill some pigs. Unfortunately, the pigs tend to vanish. As we've found. Animal hide. So where are we exactly with everything at the moment? Forge. Lumps of clay. Oh god, yeah, I've got loads of that. And we need a bit more stone. Right, so let's get some stone. Whilst we're at it, we need a... where's the rocks? Are there any rocks? Really obvious rocks? There are some over there, but that's a bit a long way away. There's one there. Hooray! Problem solved. Now let's go over here. This is actually getting... Oh, what's this? This iron? What am I actually getting from that? Am I getting lead? Huh. Well, yeah, that's good. That's good to know. That's something. Oh, hello. Just jumped over the air there. So, shit. What's hurting me? Oh, it is actually just a regular zombie. Change weapon! There we go. You prick. I forgot it's actually not... wasn't actually quite morning. Go for the head. Die! And you. You are infected. Oh, not again. That tactical death didn't, as it turned out, help that much. This needs repairing, I think. Well, again, let's just make a new one. And scrap the old one. There. 25, that's more like it. every single increase gratefully received. Down to 16 health. God damn it. Right. So I need... How many do I need? If we're going to make ourselves the forge... 36. We need 14 more stones. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so... We've got everything we need other than animal hides. We've got 4 and we need 20. Somewhere I should have got my bone shiv. So it's just a case of finding some animals now and just giving them a jolly good tonking. So where's the safest road to go? I think north or northwest. Because that doesn't take us to any fires. What's that? It's a bedroll there. I'm pretty sure that's not my bedroll. My bedroll's the one that's irritatingly... I'm gonna turn that off. Irritatingly behind the campfire, which you have to turn off now if you want to use the damn thing. The bedroll, that is. Right, so let's go over here. Is this going to take us into that... Oh no, this is the completely wrong direction again! Right, we don't want to go to the town. Where's the town? The town's over there. So it is actually this direction we need to go in. I know we've seen pigs around there. So let's go. Let's pig up. Maybe get a deer, actually. Is that some trash? That's some trash. Some more cotton. It's going to be tricky, this, isn't it? Just need to scout out the landscape. Uh-oh. What's that noise? Oh, it's just running water, I think. I'm trained to hear zombie sounds. Oh, there's some more clay, presumably. That's the same clay as before. Apparently clay is supposed to be fairly abundant. Need to look at the map. Oh, this is actually just like a little island sort of thing. Any animals around? Not really, no. We may have to go further off. Oh, hello! Got you. Into the water! Don't go into the water! Oh, got it. Aquidia! Ah, got it! It's just slightly damp. Where is it? There it is. See if I can actually survive underwater for long enough. I'm getting something. There we go. Oh, I'm carrying fresh meat, apparently. I might have to drop them. Right, let's just keep an eye on my oxygen. I'm not sure this is going to be enough. I'll have to drop that meat. Right. Up. Right, that's the... Up, 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 up. There we go. And back down again. Go on, faster, 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 faster. There we go. All gone. Right, I don't want this... maybe I should actually go in and cook this. Maple seed. 5 animal hides. That's not enough. Well, at least there's definitely stuff gambling around on this island. But just not very much. Really could have done with getting more hide off that. Still only got... Is that something? That's a zombie. So much raw meat, though. Okay, let's go back and cook this. By the seams of it, it's going to take a while to actually get all this animal hide together. Oh, pig! Oh, pig. This time, you shall not escape. Although I actually have bugger all stamina, so you might actually escape quite easily. Oh, it's an aquatic pig. Right, okay, let's some... Right, creep up on it. Ha! Oh, missed it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. This is a shallow water. Ah, fuck. Underwater! Up the bum, there we go. Shivit. Is that getting me anything? Yes it is, yes, 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 yes. Lots of animal fat for when we're actually able to use that. Come on. Come on. I've got a bone out of it. This is taking forever. 22%, 14, 6. Got you, all got you, right. So I just need a bit more. 10. We've got 4 back in the base. So we just need 6 more, but I think I might have to kill 2 more things for that. I don't know. Well, I think we'll finish this off next time, because I think we are coming up to 10 o'clock in the morning. So, yes, we shall pick this up again next time, where we will actually be able to make a forge pretty much straight away once we've just done a bit more hunting. So that will be lovely. We can actually finally start making a few more interesting things. So thanks for watching. Do subscribe to be notified about future episodes, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.